I'm Dennis Michiano. I'm a senior engineering manager of Asurion. I was born and raised in the province of Oriental Mindoro. At the age of 9, I was exposed by my father into farming, so doon ko naranasan na how hard it is to earn money. I graduated in primary school at year 1986. On that same year, my father passed away. Only my mother raised us up. After high school, I started college. So I took up electronics and communication engineering. So I got the degree while having a part-time job as computer technician. So I passed the board exam for engineering. I got my first full-time job as a test technician in a semiconductor company. And in 1997, I got married. On that same year, my first daughter was born. Because of that, I decided to go back to my hometown. I got my second child there. I was hired by an electronics company na nagsaset up pa lang. So we pioneered the LCD manufacturing for the Apple iPad Nano. And also I invested in a family business with my sister. But after some time, biglang na-bankrupt yung business. So I resigned from my job to pay for my debts. I have to travel overseas. I work in a glass manufacturing company in Dubai, so where I was separated for 3 years to my family. After paying my debts, I decided to went back to the Philippines to look for opportunity. Lucky enough, I was hired by Asurion in the year of 2011. All the learnings I have from my previous company, that's helped me a lot. So with my experiences in LCD manufacturing and glass manufacturing, I was assigned to lead the setup of LCD repair in Asurion. I handled the new product introduction for LCD repair and all the innovations. So from manual process up to where we are today, they promoted me to senior engineer. What I love about Asurion is that any ideas are welcome. So there's no discrimination of ideas. And yung people development, they helped me develop my leadership skills. Right now, they promoted me again to manager, up to senior manager right now. Aside from that, I'm with my family. Ang laki ng growth na naibigay sa akin ng Asurion. My story is just one of the many here at Asurion. With that, thank you.